Did you know that actor James Garner was born in Norman, Oklahoma? Garner was a well-regarded actor known for his roles in TV shows like Maverick and, of course, The Rockford Files, as well as films like The Notebook.